For the first ever World Championships, our course is going to be 140 kilometers in length, and we'll be climbing a total of 700 meters, all of which really happens in the first third of the course. I think that first third of the course is the most technical, and I think it's going to be the most chaotic, and where it would be very likely that a break will go, because after that, the roads are really fast and open, and I think if you have a small group of riders willing to work together all the way to the finish line, a break could actually stick. So it's going to be really interesting to see what happens, to see what nations are willing to bring a team aspect of it, and kind of who's willing to really risk it to kind of get the first ever World Championship jersey.